Hello, hello, and welcome to part 95 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lilith, a visual novel, part 95 of Terra's Route. Okay, so let's see. Yes, what were we doing? We have thrown the spear, destroyed the helicopter, we found Kagari, we have her into our arms, we are getting away. Voilà, she's starting to morph into a tree. And she starting to talk again. It seems like we'll only make it so far. I'll only make it so far. Okay, let's see. Voilà, we are being pursued by someone. That is very quick since we lighted ourselves quite a lot, so we are very very fast. And if they can keep not only keep up but close the distance. Which I fear means that it's a Shizuru. Okay, so let's see. Wait, it's huge. Wait. Voilà, there is just one person that is pursuing us, but it's someone that is very strong. D'accord. This enemy intent is like sticking to me, like mud, like mud. It's sticking to me, and. Voilà, I can feel something very cold running behind my back. No, wait. No, there is a cold sweat in my back. Like, oula, it's very cruel, very. Oula. If it ever catch to us, we are a goner. Okay, so let's see. Seigyo, it's like try to counter-attack, try to control it. Seigyo. Non, Shigyo. Oh, Meigyo. Meigyo, maybe. Lucaelu. Ah, yes, that okay. Okay, but it's not Gyo. No, Geki, I'm dumb. So it's Ge, voilà, Ge Geki. Okay. Ge Geki? What is that? But meeting, it means like meeting the attacker. So, intercepting, voilà, counter attack. Okay, counter attack. Ge Geki, Ge Geki. Okay, voilà, counter attacking, running away. On the side, lighting yourself and then counter-attacking, or lighting and then running away. Okay, so let's light and counter-attack. Apparently, d'accord, well, I guess since wait. Well, I decided that I have no choice but to vanquish the enemy since. Voilà, since at this speed I cannot escape it. Kagari, sorry, but give me a little more time. I put her to the side, to the ground. Oh, it's bad because now she's going to put her roots into the ground. Put her at least on rocks. Okay, let's see, so push it, okay. Voilà, I move her just to. Wait. Wait. Ikikaishi, because she's doing. She's. Oh. Repeat. D'accord, I retrace my steps. I go back a little bit, behind me, and then I concentrate my psyche, my psychology, my mind. Voilà, once more, I delight myself. In a second time. No, two times this today. Okay, let's see. Inside existence. Wait. From the spring that is for the sake of existence inside me. I have no idea. Like. Using Aurora, there is a life that pour out just like water. Pour out, wait. Okay, just like a spring. Okay. Life pour out like a spring from me. Okay. And this spring is no, it's either hardening or no, it's like drop by drop. Oh, bon, let's see, Shita. No, not Shita. Fully, voilà, fully. Dry up. Wait, what? I've clicked too fast. Oui. Quem está a atacar ele? Is dry up, why? All the water, so the water is old, so there is no more water? Nah, yeah. Water. So feel that, okay, Kale, dry up. So yes, my, wait. Oula, d'accord, my spring is almost dried up, so basically if there was the clock here, it would be almost like it, or like here. Like, you know, one more little light, I guess, after that, and he would lose his mind. Okay. About the people, everyone, since the time of their birth, they have given amount of the spring of life. About the water of life, it definitely cannot be increased. It can only be lowered. Voilà, if you ever lose it, then your life stops. Such a thing. Well, I guess you can think of it as you being some kind of container, of receptacle, of the grail, one kind of grail. Yeah, grail is good. Not really that, but whatever. Okay, let's see. D'accord. My bones twist. My meat, my muscles burn up. Okay. My body temperature exceed. It's almost going up to the point of destroying my body, but still, wait. But still, but I can still go a little on before unraveling. So I guess I need to delight myself even faster and whatnot. Okay, Salasaimo, Hokyo, the miracle. Qui c'est qui? Of course. Is key, but Hokyo. Hokyo. Wait, Hokyo, okay. D'accord. I reinforce the miracle. Wait. D'accord, but even then, voilà, even though I'm already doing the miracle, I reinforce it, so I guess I go even beyond and change. Voilà. No, wait, sorry. Voilà. If I go beyond that, if I go beyond. Voilà. No, it's a miracle that I am able to reinforce what I am doing because I could exceed. I could quite easily change into another thing. I could change into a monster if I go too far. Bubunteki. Voilà, I could monsterify. I could become a monster. I could lose my shape as a person, as a people. I could stop being humanoid. As he proved, you know, by becoming a tree during Chisel's route. Okay, what? Wait, Shochi. D'accord, it's over. At the time when it's over, I can feel the enemy intent in front of me. Oh, okay. My heart. D'accord, there is a harsh pain in my heart, like the organ, the heart. So what? He was pierced. Oh, wait. D'accord. There is a deep, sharp pain that happens in my heart, but it seems like my knee was pierced. I guess it's the shock that made a little thump. Ooh, no, only the heart. Okay, no, well, I feel that it was quite. No, well, she's not. Voilà, she. The presence is not very far. Kizetsu, d'accord. Kizetsu is like. Falling. Wait. D'accord, don't faint me. Okay, let's see. I grind my teeth and stand the pain and no, like, come on, I need to stand it. Okay, right now. Wait. D'accord, right now my heart was not well, not healthy. Wait, no. So what we. Induced almost an artificial heart attack on ourselves. It's not very fast. Heart failure, voilà, heart failure. D'accord, right now it was an heart failure, okay. Oula, it's bad. Okay, it's okay. Voilà, I guess, voilà, this is a proof that. Wait, what? Attends. D'accord, I guess as I continue to relight myself, it is a proof that my body. Is raising the noise. I have no idea. Show cure, maybe it's not proof. It's show, what? No. Show and it's cure, but cure, not cure. I typed the cure, no? I think it's, wait, it's cure. Ah, no, d'accord, Shoko, co, sorry, Shoko, it's proof, it's proof. Shoko. Sante tsuzuke no, ue ga kini, niktai ga oto oto. Oto o ageta shoko da. It's that. What, like my bones are popping and my articulations are grinding and something like that. That's what my body, you know, is moving. As a proof that I am realizing, or the heart failure is a proof that, you know, my muscles are bigger and whatnot, so I need more oxygen, and my heart had a little hard time. Well, I guess reinforce your heart, too, eh? Oh, gonna see. I look at my hands and they leak. What, blood? There's no mention of it. It's a molelu, eh? Molelu is leaking. Voilà, leaking. Escape. Come through. Shine through filter omitted. No. Au cul. Au cul. Oh là là. What do you say that? This verb, it's like fuku. Is that it? No. No, I don't know. Okay, let's see. It's a kuchi and a moshi. The mosu. Ume cul, d'accord, groan. I guess I look at my hands and I grow and look out from my mouth. What are we seeing? D'accord. They are already not the hand of people anymore, but what hand? They are all warped, they are, but in one way. In what way? Well, they are hands that are misshapen. Misshapen. But if you only consider power, then right now they have no comparison. They are very, very strong. Okay, Juno. I take a gun in my hand. That it? Why? Okay. Shagami. I guess I try to bend it. Shagami. Shagamu. D'accord. I take. I grasp. I grasp a gun and crouch, and then go on the side. So basically, I lie in wait. I'm going to try to make an ambuscade. Okay. D'accord. But in front of me, the presence has disappeared. So I guess they are also using stealth. Okay. Katano. D'accord, with my shoulder against the tree, I can feel the vibration. No, from the tree. Hmm. D'accord, someone is walking. And it seems like it's from the top of the tree. Okay. Someone jump behind me. D'accord, from the sky, they are falling and they are cutting lightly. They are cutting me lightly as a cure. Voilà. Oh no, maybe not cutting me, but you know, they are trying to cut lightly. My pursuer seems like it's standing up. Oh, Isaka? Is Isaka? Isaka? Hello. Yes, of course it will be him. Okay, so it was, it's what Kodori is saying. No, me, I was thinking that it was Shizuru. So I guess we are going to kill Isaka. Oh, it's bad. Okay, so voilà, of course it will be him. D'accord, there, he stands up in front of me. No, wait. Like, it seems like it have gone out alone. No, like he didn't wait for his friends and whatnot. Kataru Koto. Voilà, there is nothing to talk about, no one is talking. Voilà, it seems like my betrayal was discovered. Loken. My betrayal was discovered. Was detected, Tekitai. It seems like my betrayal was exposed. The antagonism is evident. So, you know, Isaka-san hate me right now. Okay, d'accord. But me too, I. Voilà, but me too, I am a soldier, so I'm just drawing out, putting up my gun and put my finger on the trigger. D'accord, handle. Voilà, the recoil is. D'accord, my arm, my hand is able to handle the recoil without issue, and I can voilà, I can use a full automatic. Esakasan avoid the line of fire and sharply like put his body down. Voilà, sharply put his body down to avoid the line of fire. D'accord, and then in one go he attack, I guess. D'accord. As a result, he cut my trigger finger. Well, no, he cut the trigger where my finger was it, but I guess I was able to retire my finger before. Wait. Something like that. Okay, let's see. I throw out the useless gun now since there's no more trigger, and I grasp my knife on the left. Okay, Chimen. Wait, what hour is it? Okay, oh, only 50, only 16, cool. Okay, so we'll be able to do the wolf fight. Okay, let's see, G-Man on the ground. Wait, Kosuru Yona. I step on the ground, I'm going to do an attack. The knife. At the instant that the knife is stopped, there is a flash of danger. No, it's an opportunity, it's an opening for the katana of Itzakasan, I guess. I move my body to try to avoid the attack, I guess. Voilà, the katana. D'accord, my knife. D'accord, my knife. The katana cut the knife just like it was a piece of a tofu. Just like it was, you know, just like it was made of butter. It cut it. And then. As a result, I was a little. Wait. Sorry. Ok. Wait, Tateni? D'accord, wait, I don't understand. As a result, I am a little slow to put my head on the side. So what, I'm going to be attacked on the head? D'accord, the sword iron cutting iron sword. So like the katana, is it? Maybe it's a name. Like, I don't know. Oli I have no idea. Oli Tekken. Like cutting iron sword, ok. Goku Tanjin. Voilà. This katana is can kill me in one instant if I stay in a short range. So voilà. It's one of its ability, you know. It's very very cutting. Voilà, the katana. Voilà. Esakasan raise is a katana and. Steps and right. Voilà, I guess the katana is raised, and then Esakasan steps in one instant, and like lightning, the katana is closing on my head, I guess. D'accord, I guess I avoid it on the side using my leg power that is inhuman. D'accord, I guess I am able. There is a big opening. Is that it? Since I am outside the katana's range, killing overwhelmingly. I guess the katana apparently is attacking again due to the noise, but whatever. Let's see. Okay, so basically I cannot avoid. Like he just keeps attacking. There's no opportunity or no opening, which is bad. Okay, let's see. There is a sharp turn, cutting neck. No, just no, wait. persistent behind. Et voilà, the katana is. Sennen. I guess I concentrate my thinking on avoiding. Non, Sennen. Ah. Non, it's. Bon, it's Sennen at least. Sen is speciality, non? Sennen. Sen. Voilà. Sen, voilà, Sen. Sennen, it was Sennen. I guess I must have mistyped. Okay, absorb the Sennen. It's like a speciality exclusively and desire. So, d'accord. Devoting yourself on something, d'accord. I devote myself, I focus myself on evasion. Because I can do nothing else right now. Okay. Oula. Okay. There is a storm of blade, apparently. No. No. D'accord, just like he's unleashing it's Eda or Waza? It's a technique or branch? It's technique. Just like he's a chaining technique after technique, he's doing a consecutive attack at a very abnormal rate. Like it's a very, very. Butsuri technique. No, Hibutsuri? Unphysical? Like it seems like magical, you know. It seems like it should not be possible, but he does attack after attack at a very high rate. Okay, Yoganai. Okay, I have no choice but to avoid them all because I cannot take even one of these attacks. Voilà, the me of past would wait. The me of the past should have probably chosen to do a counter attack, but the me of right now, no wait. But voilà, the intention of my enemy at the end push through. I have no idea. No, because no, Honlai is not the past. I'm dumb. It's the now, because the me of now have a. D'accord, should have chosen to maybe. I have no idea. I guess, voilà, but voilà, the intention of my enemy in the end pushed through, so basically I am attacked. I saw death 7 fingers in front of me, so basically I was almost cut, is that it? Like, we are here and he was doing. We avoided just barely. Okay, let's see. Wait. D'accord, the last cover chance, about my last chance, there is it's an existence that is only one finger away. I have no idea. But so basically, I needed to be a little dangerous, to take some risk, to have an opportunity. That's it. Wait, basically, I am 7 fingers away from death. But to have an opportunity, to have a chance, I needed to be one finger, one hand before death. Yeah, I guess it's an expression, you know, to be like you can say hands as an inch, something like that. Whatever, I guess hands, yes, hands is an inch if you take it you know, laterally. Whatever, okay. Let's see, Mokuzen? No, it's a Hyozen? No, it's Moku. No, it's Hyozen. Moku? Hyo? No. Oh, no. D'accord, it's not this Hyo, but. D'accord, aside from the thing on the upper right, it has nothing to do with it. Sorry, okay, so let's see, Kokoro. It's Mizu, yes. No, Ki, sorry, Ki. Okay. Thing, fear, okay. Litsuzen, okay. I didn't know that. Litsuzen. Okay, Litsuzen. While right now I am terrified, I desperately try to get the upper hand, I guess. Okay, let's see, Udeo. D'accord, let's see, if I protect my... Wait, if I protect with my arm, then... protecting with my arm, with my arm, make my leg hit it. Counter, aim for counter. Attack with a monster. Okay, so let's try to protect with my hand. I guess I'm going to sacrifice my hand, my arm, to do a counter attack. Okay, this is, well, I guess there is, well, there is nothing else to do, or at least it's what I think. The life flowing in my body, I've changed, no. Okay, I have no idea what is that and what is that. Yeah, so basically I think that it means like my my skin and meat and whatnot is very hard, so I have no choice but to stop the consecutive attacks and what I think. Okay, let's see, attack. It's a Nagale. And wait. Ah, come on. Oh. Like, and what is that? It's like a cross and let's see, there is Oki. And wait, what? Oh, sorry. Cross. Where is it? Oh. I'm blind now, okay, let's see, that, yes, what is that, courier, okay, I have no idea what it means, okay, Nagale, d'accord, torrent, okay, Honlyu, okay, Honlyu, running and flowing, so torrent, so rushing, so my life is a rushing stream, rushing river, inside my body, voilà, my life flowing in my body, from my body, life is flowing like a river, like a torrent, like a violently rushing stream, okay, and changing a substance, and then according to my will, no, I guess it's taking in the consecutive attacks, basically I try to maybe destroy the katana even, okay, let's see, but you won't be able to since you know it's a cutting type, Esaka, you can cut everything. And that is the shtick. No, he have forsaken everything in favor of what is that? Very small, very smushed, but there is a sun at least and Kuchi, I think. Kuchi, I think. It's that, yes, what? It's very smushed. Like a raging bellow. I guess I'm using my life, my aura. I'm taking in the consecutive attacks. D'accord. My character, my substance, my characteristic. I have no idea. Shishitsu. It's like. My quality? I have no idea. D'accord, voilà, my qualities and the qualities of my talent and the talent of my enemy. Yes, of course, because you know, Isakasan's talent is cutting, and our talent is basically shape-shifting. So I guess we are going to test cutting against shape-shifting and see what happens. See who win. Okay, let's see. Angle, believe. Voilà, I believe that I have an angle, and if I'm wrong, I'm dead, I guess. D'accord, Ikeka, no? D'accord, I guess, voilà, the blade hit, voilà, get into my deformed right hand. Without a sound, it begins to cut into it. Without, not being prepared, no, Kankaku? Not being aware, not a feeling. D'accord, no, it's a hero, like it's a surface skin, so my skin is insensitive, so I'm not. Hifu, for example, he. D'accord, epiderm. Okay, the epiderm, my epiderm is almost unfeeling, so the pain, the sharp pain, is quite slow to reach my brain, I guess. Voilà, there is a, with a lot of strength, a lot of things that flow out, and a lot of dark red liquid dye the ground. No, it's covering the ground. The cut of the blade. Well, if the cut of the blade win, then I'm a goner, I guess. Voilà. If the cutting power of the blade wins, then the fight is decided. Doto demo nare. Come on, I have to do it. I have to survive it. I need to do it. Okay, une main. D'accord, I guess I entrust my fate. No, I entrust my life to fate and just. And inside the sharp pain, I wait until the end, and see what happens. D'accord. In front of the cut, my right hand is. No, wait. D'accord. The cut stops when it ate half into my right hand. No. Oh, it's over. Okay. Let's see. Esaka-san stopped moving. Weird illusion, self-existence. Wait, it's like Tachi Suji, like the spine of the blade. What is that? Tachi. Tachi's blade. What is that thing? And Suji, muscles and or spine or. D'accord. What? D'accord. D'accord. It's not muscle. It's like a line. Plot of a blade. So the way of the blade. Something like that. Swordsmanship. Okay. Swordsmanship. Wait. D'accord, together with the stopping of the blade is illusory, like fabled swordsmanship is also stopped. Wait, I need to check. Hen, Maboroshi, and Jizai. Phantasmagoric. Voilà, together with the stopping of his blade is a phantasmagoric. Phantasmagoric swordsmanship is also stopped. Wait. Voilà, it's stopped. Okay, let's see. Voilà. I guess I kick up my knee, and at the same timing. No. Like I guess I take care of, you know, of the stopping of the blade. I use this opening to put up my. I kick him up, voilà. And then it's over. Non, Furatsu. Well, I guess just after the kicking, I think that it's over. Non, Furatsu. The release is over. Non, d'accord. I guess my kick ends up in misfire. What? Okay, Tagen, no. D'accord, I guess. D'accord. My kick ends up in misfire because together with getting him away, the blade also was removed from my hand, I guess. Okay. In front of my nose, there is. Syringe? D'accord. In front of my nose, there is a syringe that is being thrown. So I guess he's not alone anymore, I guess. Takami. D'accord. I look at the content, the liquid content. Wait. Like I see that inside the syringe there is some kind of liquid, and no, I throw. Wait, what? D'accord. I guess I throw the syringe. And that even if it was to be cut by the blade, it's a liquid that you cannot. Protect against, maybe it's like acid, I don't know. Well, there is no E. D'accord. In this syringe, there is a very powerful. Wait, what? Tai Mamono Yo? D'accord. Inside this syringe, there is. What? Aishite. It's against. Voilà. Ok. Voilà. I guess. Voilà. In this. D'accord. It's a syringe. What? Like, it's a syringe that have a liquid that is special for monsters. So I guess it is. It's like a sand that have thrown it. So maybe like he saw that Kotaro have changed himself so much. Maybe he count as a monster. So he tried to put him put anti-monster poison into him. Like, but since I have such a good vision, thanks to all the early lighting, I am able to. I just need one instant to avoid it, to destroy it. Wait, Chaku? No, it's not Chaku. Okay, it's Kampa. Oh, well, it's no, Hatan. No, it's Hatan. Well, it's the half of Hatan, but the first thing, let's see, it's a Mei, and oula, it's I need to stop. It's already 30 and whatnot. Okay, let's see. Thing. Kan. Ah, it was Kanpa! Well, well, I must have mistyped then. No, no, oh, no, Takada, it was here, I just didn't. No, I just saw that, that, and then that, well. Sorry, okay, Kanpa, Kanpa. Divine, voilà, but thanks to my sight power, I am able to divine, you know, the trajectory and whatnot, so I can avoid it. Okay, so yeah. So yes, I guess Isaka-san considers us literally like a monster now. Okay, so it's 36 minutes, I need to stop. I hope you liked it, I sure did. Even though we didn't reach the end of the fight, sorry. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.